The residents have been living with an air quality issue for the 50 years of the power plant operation up there. It's not good for the residents, and it's not good for business, and it's not good for our city.